Welcome to Lake Mineola volleyball game, faculty versus students. Dude, teachers are dominating right now. Holy shit. Already 2 points.
Thompson back deep to serve for the students. Let's see if they get on the board again. Just over the net. Looks like the teacher puts up another. Another big one. I don't know. You can smell it. Point to the teachers. That makes it 6-1. Hit the big dogs. Charlotte's got some power. Looks like a little delay of game time. It's not a lot of points for the students. Jason Jane Johnson shot up front for the students. And the granny served by Coach Kelsey. Charlotte pass it back. And it's a strike! Little kill out of the other end. It's on a board for another point. Hawks teaches 7 students 2. Charlotte serves. That's a big sell. Here goes Yelp to center the body. Oh, it goes over the net.
Do you play Pokemon Go? Fuck me? Fuck you. Let's keep the PG, bro. Let's go on my YouTube.
PG? What do you mean PG?
Hell yeah.
Hit the ball. It's not a freaking baseball. Teachers are winning.
Off the back, teams on teams are not going.
Teachers are winning.
Hell yeah, man.
Yeah, I know.
Charlotte saves the beat. Yes.
Order.
Yes. Stop looking at the other one. Oh, they're not going to lose. And the other one saves
Charlotte. Oh, shit. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
beat Castle. Now he's still alive. And it's Castle all the way back to Castle.
Out, so count it as our point.
Teachers got student guy. That's about to be a song. Not even making the students. Short serve, saved by Hudson.
Push-ups.
Basketball?
I don't know. Oh shit, that's not going to make it out. He shouldn't have served. Damn it.
They really showed
that. They costed us a point.
Right now, teachers 11, students 7.
Oh damn, this is like nothing special. Damn it, he spiked that crap. Mr. Mendoza's going in. Kelso out. No one freaking helped her? That's so mean. Oh, that's going out. Damn it. Wait, we're out of time.
Subs coming up for the team.
Has no one noticed we're out of time? I guess no one cares. Wait, what is it? First 25? What is it? First 25?
Maybe.
Hope you all enjoying the musical stylings of DJ Jordan Banks. Off your line.
Oh,
what the
hell was that?
What the hell was that?
Come on.
dude.
And they keep this up.
Wait, that hit the net, so how does it count for that? He hit the net. Oh, but he hit it. I think halftime's about to start, whatever. Oh, Gladys Gomez, she's a good volleyball.
Looks like she's
nice serves. Come on, Gladys, hit it. Aw, damn.
Sophomore's got one ball. In contrary to popular belief, everyone thinks the rallies are always skewed toward the seniors. But the last time I checked, you got to earn it to win it. The freshmen score three volleyballs. That's a dozen girls in basketball.
That's right, coach.
I do too.
Gabriel, let's go, buddy. You're the best.
Thank you.
Alright, let's get back on the board.
Let's go, Gabe.
Okay.
Teachers back on the board. We split it in black. Got a bunch of coaches. Got a warning for the official now. Charlotte, it kills those things. I think that was a personal attack against Mr. Belzer.
Come on, buddy. Then let it drop on your foot, I think.
Silent volley on both sides. What's good, teachers? Come on, good to him. Buddy Wilts. Boom! Yo, it took too much for the students.
Damn, that was a nice save.
That was Dave's deep, but comes up short. Charlie on the front line. Yo, it keeps pouring it off.
Why would you not hit that?
Oh, he got told off, bro.
Stevie's got Amber with the call.
Where's ours, though?
About 10 minutes left in play. And the crowd goes wild. For the first time in this August event, students 8 and teachers 6. Big 10 by Yelverton.
Playing Smash right now. Oh, he's flopping out. What the hell is going on?
Makes it a 1-point game. Regulation time, 1 and a half. Still more coaching while we're coming here on the bench. Coach Yelverton taking the ball over the back court. Thank you.
What? What the hell?
They changed the freaking score.
They changed the score, bro. Get ahead. Take the lead. Take the freaking lead. No. Up, going out, coming in.
Nelson with the serve again. Down to the D. Boom! That just
get him out. Get the fuck out. He sucks. He's not that good at all. I give him a high five. The team's just like, yeah, give me those points. He needs to get out. Come on, get him out. Man, chill. You're not doing that.
That is with a good game. Ultima, the big boy.
He backed up because he was going to hit his face. Rejected, boy.
Age before beauty, man. He blinded him with his scalp. Back to serve for the teachers. It's too awkward. Come on, he's with the D. Charlotte sets up. Let's see if they're on order. Nelson's always on the point.
First place in Northam win.
Well, I don't know if it's too many really members. The great basketball team.
This is the same thing as
Mike. They played Smash over here.
This is the same thing as Mike.
Oh, is it? No. Wrong spot.
We lost, bro.
I don't want to use the word cheating, but oh!
Why did you get this? Oh my
God. Close, but no hand. Great save. There's both of them. Oh, he stepped on the board. One of the students on that just outlined. So you guys know we got new strike here on our basketball slash volleyball board. Looks great.
Nice. Okay, come on, we need to win.
Nelson. The hard face.
Hit it.
Oh! Point to the teachers.
Damn it.
receive the award. Another point, no time. Little substitution action on the
stage.
That counts. 23-18 teachers. 25 to win.
Name's getting tired, bruh. Come on, end this.
Students gotta get the first two back in there. They're not ready.
Are you gonna serve?
Take it back to serve. Students is great.
That counts?
Is it a duo?
What?
Oh, one for the teachers. Right now it's 24-18. It's game one for the teachers. Correct team. Scott Wood. Oh, come
on, sir. Ultimate on the Switch. This video is not sponsored, but I'll leave a link to buy.
It's all over with the crime, folks. That's right, teachers win. Team sets a row. It's a sweep. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this incredible activity. Quite possibly the greatest I've ever had.
It's not buzzing it, bro.
We appreciate your spotlight today. We hope you enjoyed this game. Watch your mind. Now you don't have to go home, but you can stay here. All right, folks, it's 4 o'clock, so let's go.